The fight for Georgia's first congressional district is heating up. Democrat Wade Herring kicked off his run for Congress in the Hostess City today. The Savannah lawyer says he will focus on voting rights, health care, education, and infrastructure. The seat is currently held by Republican Buddy Carter. You may remember Carter was reelected in November of 2020.